about this protest.
Hey, the protest is great. We are ending SARS today and police brutality. And then if there is any opportunity, let them increase their salary. For them to stop the people. Police cannot continue to kill our people. Police cannot continue to kill us. Kill our youth. Imprison our youth. We are ending SARS today.
You yet? That's what I said. Punishing me for what I knew nothing about. What we are asking for is very simple. These guys have been paid with taxpayers' money, and we decide where our money should be put in, unless it is no longer a democracy.
CFC right now.
Don't redeploy them. Sack them. Don't redeploy them.